Ski House and Stratton fans, it is March 19th and the big man is pumped again because the conditions at Stratton are perfect. Take a look at this corduroy. You really can't see it because we are socked in with some clouds right now, especially up at the top of the mountain. And we have some early birds coming down, getting ready to ride, getting first tracks, kind of like the commercial they have at Stratton going through the village. But they're walking straight down the village walk here. They're just pulling everything right now from the little guy's carpet here. And we're right at 7:30, and we are setting up for a perfect weekend. We have 73 trails out of 93. Well, really 92, because you can't count CFR at all. So we've got, 10 lifts are going to be running today. They had South American even running yesterday, Solstice running yesterday, Snow Bowl running yesterday. So, you know, the temperatures got up just around 28, 29 at the end of the day yesterday. They're supposed to go up to 34 today. We are right now at 10 at the summit, and it's supposed to go up into the 20s, and it's supposed to go into the 30s. At the base today. Right now it's 24 degrees at the bottom, so it is very comfortable. It's about a two-layer day. You might want to start off with 3 in the morning if you're going up top and you're skiing pretty quickly. It does get cold on you, your hands, your face, and what have you, but then the sun comes out and the bumps warm up, and I got to tell you, lift line was outstanding yesterday. The girls were busy. It was a big day for Cross Cub, so I didn't get a lot of filming in for Ski House, but I will try today. And all you have to know right now is stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then you better get to Stratton because the snow is outstanding.